प्रति पक्ष, प्रतिपक्ष. The a at the end of the word in English is actually a schwa sound and should not be pronounced. So we want to avoid saying pratipaksha or pratipaksha. It is traditionally pratipaksh. Pratipaksh. Pratipaksh.